I've taken care of thousands of sick children throughout my career, and so, you know, having a healthy daughter who's in first grade now just really makes you appreciate what you have, and it really makes us work harder and harder to make sure that we're doing everything we possibly can to help the kids that need help. We study the role of metabolic alteration in disease. We think that many, many diseases are caused by changes in metabolism that interfere with the organs in the body carrying out their normal function.
Our team studies how tumor metabolism works, or how cancer feeds itself. Which nutrients do they use? How do they use it? And is there anything different than normal tissue? Can we distinguish them somehow?
The dogma for most of the last 100 years is that glucose is the major fuel for the tumor, and the mandatory waste product is lactic acid. What we observed as we started analyzing metabolism directly in tumors as they were growing in patients was that you couldn't explain the metabolic patterns with that old dogma. We had to account for the fact that there was lactate moving into the tumor and contributing to the metabolites that produce energy, presumably for growth. If you could capitalize on the fact that lactate moves into the tumor to design, an imaging tracer, maybe that would provide predictive information about which tumors are most likely to be aggressive in the patient, and that might influence the way we treated the patient.
Ralph is a leader in the area of cancer metabolism. His work is changing the way we think about metabolism in cancer cells and yielding new strategies for treating disease. By better understanding their metabolism, Ralph's research reveals new strategies for treating cancer.
I think the goal here is to do research in the lab that can help as many people as possible down the road, right? And sometimes we do that in small increments, and sometimes we do that in really big discoveries.
Seeing patients in the clinic really keeps the work that we do in the lab grounded, right? Make sure that we're asking the right questions. We're interested in biology. We're interested in the biology of disease. But ultimately, what we're interested in is taking that biology and using it as a way to develop new treatments. The ultimate test for this program will be being able to develop a new treatment for a disease that did not previously have a treatment. Every time we go through another series of patients, we're honing the approach and making it more instructive. And so I'm proud of what we've accomplished so far, but I'm really excited about what we're going to see over the next 5 to 10 years.